Oh, here comes our secret weapon.
I hear the bells. I'm ready.
You better be.
Come on.
Is everything okay?
It's fine.
It's a free country. Women should be free to dance naked. Men should be free to go watch. People like Miss Wu should be free to run such a business. It's a free country. Problem is, you can't be free without equality. You can't be free under oppression. And these places, strip clubs, mud wrestling, whatever, they do foster the notion that women are sex objects. They do reduce women. And it's that stigma which contributes to oppression against women, violence against women, and gender inequality as a whole. And no community should be forced to put up with that.
Frankly, I'm tired of this equality thing. I'd like to see a woman walk around all day with testosterone, see how she likes that. Your Honor, as my pretty client told you, God punished man by giving him a taste of Pandora's... And we were left weaker for it. Imagine, if you will, and I do every day, the breast. Is there anything particularly aesthetic about a lump with a nipple that would cause a man to jeopardize his marriage, his business, his presidency? Two guys could be sitting, sharing a pizza. A 90-year-old woman passes by, huge breast hanging over her walker. They go, check out those.
Mr. Fish, what has this got to do with a mud wrestling club?
Yeah. I'll tell you. Once a man hits puberty, he gets this sense he'll forever be part idiot. It's debilitating. It hurts. These strip clubs, you go, you look around, you see the women, then you see all the men, and you realize you're not alone. The room is full of idiots. It makes us feel better.
And that's important.
To be honest, yes. It's liberating. You grow up hiding in closets with a flashlight and a copy of Playboy, trying not to get the pages sticky. You wonder if you're some kind of deviant, fear of being a pervert. It can drive you to be isolated, perhaps antisocial. You don't fit in. You go to work at the post office. You just don't belong. You're different. The insecurity festers into neurosis. All the while, you're normal and you don't know it. You go to this club, you see normal. These places aren't just sex shops. They stand to preserve our mental health.